In this video, we describe a proof of concept implementation of neuromorphic balanced cognition with an application to remote robotic control. This approach, which has been recently introduced, integrates neuromorphic processing and balanced communications for semantic-aware edge intelligence. The motivation to consider neuromorphic processors as semantic encoders stems from their energy efficiency and low latency operation. In neuromorphic processing, signals are processed with spike neural networks. A spike neural network is effectively a system of dynamic spike neurons that communicate and process with the timing of spikes, pretty much inspired by the working of the human brain. When implemented on specialized hardware, spike neural networks are energy efficient and consume as little as few picojoules per spike. This is of essential importance for edge applications, which require low latency and energy efficient operation.
In our demo setup, we consider a particular example of neuromorphic wireless cognition. We target robot control application based on gesture recognition. In our implementation, we use an event-based camera as a neuromorphic sensor. The camera operates as an event-based fashion by reacting only to dynamic changes in the scene. The event-based camera captures the gesture, that means the hand movements, which are then forwarded to a pre-processing module for conversion into a spiking signal.
As discussed, the events captured by the camera are fed into a pre-processing module where they are converted to a time series of spikes. The spiking signal is then input to a spiking neural network, which is implemented on the device. The on-device SNN performs joint feature extraction and channel coding to adapt the transmitted signal to a wireless channel.
To enable an overall energy efficient and low latency operation, it is important to integrate the individual modules in a meaningful way. For this aim, we consider an end-to-end all-spike architecture where both the processing and communications are performed in the spiking domain. In this architecture, beside the event-based camera and the spiking neural network, we also embed on the device a communication module performing over-the-air transmission by using impulse radio. At the receiver side, at first we demodulate a received communication signal, and afterwards we forward the demodulated signal to the neural network that produces the final inference result for the gesture recognition task. Based on the inference result, a control signal is fed back to the robot spot.
The performance of the neuromorphic processing units depends on the way that spiking neural networks are implemented in hardware. And therefore, we run our SNN model on neuromorphic hardware accelerators. Neuromorphic hardware aims to mimic the brain behavior and by this has the potential of being more energy efficient than conventional von Neumann architectures.
In our demo implementation, we only provided an example that targets gesture recognition for robotic control. However, the address architecture and the corresponding testbed setup are general in the sense that they support the implementation of different semantic tasks, targeting various edge intelligence applications. In this context, an important application domain is biomedicine. For example, for low latency and energy efficient processing of electroencephalography or EEG signals for human-robotic interactions.